have absolutely no idea whether you can hear me, Jack. But I'll talk to you now on the off chance that it helps. I've watched you in your sleep. Did you know that? So many times. I've just woken up beside you in the middle of the night. Watched your eyes moving behind your eyelids as you dreamed. I tried to imagine what a man like you could possibly dream about. The things you've seen. The lives you've lived. The people you've loved. I wondered if you were dreaming about me. I hoped you were dreaming about me. Every day, I grow a little older. But you're immortal. You've already lived 1,000 lifetimes. How could you watch me grow old and die? How can I watch you live and never age a day? Even if by some miracle I survive to see my hair turn grey, or God forbid fall out, I don't kid myself, you'd still be around to see. Let's be honest, Jack. I'm nothing more than a blip in time for you.
Just be a blip in time, Ianto Jones. Not for me.